Thank you. Security breach confirmed. Eliminate the metahuman. Begin transforming the prisoners, quickly!
You will not get in the way of our plans for Flash! Way.
Detecting prisoners escaping.
The humans are sending reinforcements.
Don't let the hairless apes get away!
Who's laughing, monkey boys?
security forces. Repel the intruder.
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash!
It's a real honor to help heroes fight crime. Maybe something I have here could help you out.
As Oolong is a sovereign nation founded on mad genius experimentation, I am puzzled they did not anticipate exactly this situation. Rescue these panicked scientists from their mad robot creations. The JLA has posted a rescue ship off the coast until the situation has been resolved.
On my machine! Nice robot! Good robot! Sit! Stay! We'll be right back.
subnets are being eliminated by the order of...
Veronica Kale speaking. And I remind you all, we have projects to do. Return to your work immediately.
Is for the weak.
Our scanners show unstable, elemental. Batman, can that be right? Ah, I see. Elemental energy signatures in the main labs. Oolong must be trying to duplicate Doc Magnus's responsometer technology. The labs have gone into security lockdown, so we need you to gather that data from the lab control nodes.
Thank you.
destruction imminent.
Error code 4667. Error code 4667. Malfunction.
Use the data link satellites on the rooftops to upload your findings to me. I will decrypt the codes, allowing you to then enter the labs and shut them down.
Error code 4667. Malfunction. Malfunction.
So close to making our own Metal Man.
Doc Magnus can keep his Metal Men. I don't know what I did wrong, but it's freaking awesome!
I have just been contacted by Tio Moro, one of Oolong's resident scientists. He claims to know how to put an end to these responsometer failures, but is afraid to leave his lab.
Save you. The future will prove that my brain is the one worth saving. Get away! Touches on my masterpiece. Yes! It's done! I have recreated my greatest failure as my greatest triumph! And as thanks for your help, you can die at its hands! Tornado Tyrant! Destroy them all!
I'm afraid his mind is not stable. He's as ill as the Joker in his own way. His technology is his weakness. Destroy it, and he will surely reveal everything.
Don't hurt me! I have plans! Big plans! Chang Tzu is hidden in the mainland.
You are trespassing on private property! This island and all on it now belongs to Chang Tzu. Leave now or perish!
Maro is merely a slave to his ambitions. Chang Tzu is the power behind this plot. If Maro is correct, Chang Tzu is hidden in the mainland. However, I would not face him alone. You will need allies for this fight.
Was a grave error. In fact, one might say that your grievous miscalculation is electric. Awaken, my robotic minions! Victory is assured with your assistance!
What can I help you with?
You have to stop them. I must disassemble you. Critical damage sustained. Destroy the heroes. Hydraulic damage sustained. Automated riot control systems. Rebooted. Rebooted.
Rioter sighted. Containing the threat.
I'm afraid of red.
Subduing the target.
Injustice. We cannot be contained.
Critical damage.
Let's go.
Unbind me at once!
all of damage sustained. Halt, human. Hydraulic damage sustained. Critical damage sustained. Automated riot control systems. Rebooted. Contain them. Rebooting. Hydraulic damage sustained. Target lost. Critical damage sustained.
I will break free!
You cannot stop us all!
Automated riot control systems. Rebooted.
No! I will never be caged!
Shall not cage the Prince of Apes!
You are too late. Integrated into the heart of your prison functions. Victory is ours.
Automated riot control systems. Rebooted. Automated riot control systems. Rebooted.
This is Oracle. Whatever you just did, it finally let me reconnect to the internal systems. We have to get Brainiac out of the watchtower. The security command room is up ahead. He's hacking into the terminal there. That drone is our security hacker. Blow it up. That should short out the connections to our system. Can you reboot the terminal? That will restore security while I run a damage assessment. I need to know just how far Brainiac got into our systems.
Automated riot control.
Analysis is still running. Don't wait. See if you can free Hawkman and Hawkgirl. Cam, show them trapped fairly close by.
That all you got, Brainiac? Keep them coming! I'll pound them all!
Incoming attack.
thing started to digitize Shiera. I must get her to the infirmary and see what damage they've done. Drive Brainiac from our watchtower! For the League!
Emergency! I'm showing a strong Brainiac presence near the reactor core. This prison break was just to slow us down while they sabotaged the watchtower's power supply. If the core goes, the watchtower goes with it. Hurry! Surging in the reactor core. The forces there are powerful, but there aren't that many of them. He must be planning to use the core itself against us somehow. Whoa! Massive drain on the reactor core. The Brainiac signature just flared like you wouldn't believe. It's creating a deadly feedback loop into the core. You have to stop it before it destroys the watchtower and everyone in it. Salvaged, and you managed to limit the damage Brainiac's done. Oh, and saved everyone in the watchtower. I call that a good day's work. Head back and let the security forces know it's safe to come in and clean up. I'll start patching our security defenses. And thanks. Thank you.
Communication with Strikers has completely shut down since the riot began. Everything seemed normal when Gorilla Grodd arrived earlier, and trust me, when a trillion-pound gorilla in a coma arrives at a prison for superpowered criminals, you'll notice when things go south. Grodd's obviously not escaping, but the rogues are another matter. They're in the cell block to your right. With luck, they're still in containment.
Everyone's gone nuts and I'm trapped behind this shield. Keep these guys away from me, and I'll try to shut everything down so we can get out of here.
Hey.
Oops, that wasn't the right button. Let me try. Oh man, now I gotta enter in the reversal codes. Hang on, watch out behind you.
Attention, engaging lockdown protocol. Warning. Opening cell doors.
Just give me another minute!
Cell doors.
Come on, come on! What is wrong with this gate?
Cell doors.
Gotcha.
Warning, opening cell doors.
Keep watching my back. If I go down, you'll be trapped in here.
Warning, opening cell doors.
I need more time. The security codes aren't working. Hello? Are you still alive? The system shut me out. I'm just gonna stay here. No way Gorilla Grodd is taking over my mind. That's who's behind this.
Free yourself.
Warning, opening cell doors.
This would explain the lack of communication. Gorilla Grodd's unconscious mind has pushed the inmates into primal rage. The rogues are out of their cells and have fled further on. They must be after their weapons in lockup.
We're outgunned here.
Security clearance accepted. Please activate security clearance accepted. Proceed to cell block 6.
Release your inner beast.
What do we have here? Smells like fresh meat. Let's see what you got.
You're trapped.
Strikers was a primal pit even before Grodd unleashed his mental powers. I suggest you show these three charmers the law of the jungle so you can get past them to the real problem.
Let's see what you got.
It's our territory! Get out! Hey!
Here.
cages!
This is Stryker's evidence storage area. I'm betting the rogues made a beeline here to get their gear. They'll take advantage of the situation to escape. See what you can do. A rogue's breakout would be somewhat upsetting, but considering Grodd's current state, we're probably safer with them gone. Head through to the medical wing. That's where they've got Grodd. Grodd's psychic wavelengths may break up communication, so don't...
has amplified my powers! Now, I no longer need this flesh to rend you limb from limb! Behold, the soul of savagery! Gorilla Grodd! Destroy your bonds! Rage is beyond flesh!
caught back in his own head, Stryker should return to normal. I'll make sure they use a mental nullification shield for the rest of his stay. You just survived the meanest metahuman lockup this side of Metropolis. Congratulations. Thanks.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha.